After weeks of anticipation, Michael Jackson's mother, Katherine Jackson, finally took the witness stand in her family's wrongful death lawsuit against AEG. She's the one everyone's been waiting to hear. Eyewitness News reporter Miriam Hernandez was in the courtroom as Mrs. Jackson told her story.
Jurors viewed precious moments recalled by Katherine Jackson. The humble beginnings, a four-room house for a family of nine. How little Jackson became a big star. Emotion-packed pictures and music capped 12 weeks of the plaintiff's case before the defense responds. Katherine Jackson described her heartache and the impact of her son's death on his children. How Paris cried, "Daddy, I want to go too. I can't live without you."
Nothing's real, but all is possible if God is on my side.
Damages for loss of affection will later be assessed by the jury if the panel decides that Jackson's tour promoters at AEG were negligent. Katherine Jackson's lawsuit alleges that AEG hired Jackson's doctor, Conrad Murray, and was negligent in supervising him. Katherine Jackson told the jurors that she filed the lawsuit because, quote, "I want to know what really happened to my son." Under questioning by her attorney, she testified how she was hurt when she heard her son called freaky or lazy. She said her son did not need to attend rehearsals because he knew the music so well. About Jackson's history with pain medications, she testified he needed them for his burned scalp, but she said she made many unannounced visits to his home. She never saw him under the influence. At the urging of Jackson's siblings, she said she agreed to join an intervention. When she got to Jackson's home, she said Michael was fine. The final question from her attorney, "Do you miss your son?" Her response, "Words can't explain." Miriam Hernandez, ABC 7 Eyewitness News.